All right, we got Harriman and Monterey. First quarter, Monterey quarterback Matthew Montgomery passes it. He's going to hand it off to Mason Bowman, who runs it up the middle, puts Monterey up 12-0. Missed two-point conversion there. First quarter, Harriman's Tadarius Boyd, former offensive player of the week with a great pass to Jordan McCollum. And then later on, Boyd again, but this time it's going to be picked off by Anthony Soberanis, who makes the short run to score. Monterey ends up winning this one 50-18.